Hey, bros, you want to get huge? Maybe try bulking up without supplements, because those little muscle pills might increase your risk of developing testicular cancer. Hey guys, Amy here for D News, bringing you weightlifters out there some news you might not want to hear. From fat burners to muscle building protein powders, supplements are extremely common in the fitness industry. But a new study published in the British Journal of Cancer has found a link between certain kinds of muscle supplements and an increased risk of testicular cancer. Incidence of testicular cancer rose to 5.9 cases in 100,000 men in 2011 from just 3.7 cases in 100,000 men in 1975. Researchers aren't exactly sure why. Testicular cancer is one of the lesser understood cancers in terms of causes. Our current understanding is that contributing factors include undescended testicles, a family history of the disease, an HIV infection, race, ethnicity, and body size. But there's been some evidence linking muscle-building supplements to the rise in this disease. For this analytical study, the research team interviewed 900 men from Massachusetts and Connecticut. More than a third of these subjects had been diagnosed with testicular germ cell cancer, while the rest had not. The researchers asked detailed questions about the men's supplement usage, as well as other common cancer-related factors, like drinking, exercise habits, family history of the cancer, and prior injury to the groin area. The team focused on two common supplements. The first was creatine, something our bodies naturally produce that supplies our cells, including muscle cells, with energy. A creatine supplement then increases the body's ability to work, promoting longer and more explosive workouts, which will help you build more muscle. That extra set of squats will only help your glutes. The second compound the researchers looked at was androstenedione, a naturally occurring hormone. Alone, its effects are negligible, but it promotes the production of testosterone and estrogen in other parts of the body, which, as we know, are responsible for our secondary sex characteristics, characteristics like hair growth, fat deposits, and facial features. Taken as a supplement, androstenedione is, in essence, a steroid hormone that will promote higher testosterone and estrogen production in the body. It can help build muscle, but it can also lead to shrinking testicles. The researchers found that men who use supplements with creatine and androstenedione had a 65% higher risk of developing testicular cancer when compared to men who didn't take supplements. And you don't have to use a lot to see your risk increase. The team defined use as consuming at least one supplement once a week for a month. And the risks increase among men who take multiple supplements. They have a 177% greater risk of developing testicular cancer. Men who use supplements for 3 or more years had an increased risk of 256%. And the risk was highest for men who started using supplements before the age of 25. But to be clear, this study was analytic. To find a hard link between supplements and testicular cancer, scientists will need to run more detailed studies and experiments. So, you gym rats out there, will you be curbing your supplement usage, or are you going to wait for some harder evidence before taking the all-natural approach to bodybuilding? Let us know in the comments below, or you can tell me. I'm on Twitter as AST Vintage Space. And don't forget to subscribe for more D News every day of the week.